This is supposed to be our safe haven, you know what I'm saying? We're disrespecting Hilton right now to me, and I mean, we just got to find it. You know, it's on us as players, it's not on the coach. You know, he always, you know, takes the blame for it, but honestly, it's on us. We just got to compete better. It kind of surprised me because, I mean, we had two really good practices. So it kind of threw me off a little bit. I didn't know it was going to go how it did, you know? I thought we were going to keep competing, stuff like that. But, yeah, we're going to bounce back for sure.